creature must die. I won't use that. I am on the right path. The crown must be near. Impossible.
unburied are formed from human corpses that were flung into mass graves without a proper burial. This hideous amalgamation of bodies decomposes together into one being, bound by some foul magic. For all my knowledge, I could only flee from it. And I would expect any other sensible person to do the same.
To bring that monster Leoric back to this world.
I need to go back.
You found the crown. Truth be told, I didn't think you'd make it back alive. Ah, it needs repair. Should be no problem. It's good to work again. There. New as the day it was placed upon the Black King's head. I need something more than making spades to occupy my mind. I want my life to mean something.
Then follow me and hone your skills. There is deadly work to be done, and I will need your arms. Leoric's crown has been reforged.
Ah, at last. With it, you can unlock the sealed door in the room where you rescued me and enter the royal crypts. When you find the Skeleton King, place the crown atop his head and destroy him.
I will crush him and find the fallen star.
Thank you. return from our horrific defeat in Westmarch, my beloved king lost all pretense of sanity. He seethed with rage, spitting curses upon us as traitors. With great sorrow, I ran him through.
Maintain your incantations. He will soon turn.
Your magic is weakening. I am free! Now, back to my mission.
You will know soon enough. Help me find my gear. I will reward you well.
Tell me, what brought you to this infernal place?
I come to vanquish the Skeleton King.
As do I. Made it.
I am here to find out.
Down this way. There are my
ways. He's free! Do not let him rearm!
I will enjoy this.
Warrior of the Templar Order. If it is the Skeleton King you seek, Then you will have to fight your way past Jondar. There is no reason we should hunt alone.
I know a Templar can be trusted. Together we fight.
Magic bars our way, but the will of a Templar is stronger. You were a Templar, Jondar. How could you succumb to this coven?
The coven is my brotherhood now. The powers we serve will soon rule this world.
Please forgive me. My vision was clouded by the coven's evil magic.
Betrayal can never be forgiven.
Thank you for your aid. I will go with you on your hunt for the Skeleton King, but there is one condition. If we find the sacred tomes of my order, they are mine.
Agreed.
Then onwards we go to fight the Skeleton King. Lead the way to glory!
I tried to count how many we've killed,
but I've lost track.
I will forever live in anguish for my last attempt to honor my king. As we lay him to rest in his burial chamber, he manifested as a hideous skeletal demon. Gorash and my other knights were overcome at once, but I fought on.
Let's go.
yonder, cursed by my once beloved king. Evil gnaws at my bones, and I cannot risk putting my beloved Tristram in danger should I fail to contain that which tears at me. I must venture down into the labyrinth to die alone.
What skill should I master? Thank you for helping me fight the darkness. To contend with evil is the essence of what it means to be a Templar.
A worthy quest. Back to hell, dog!
How should I train? Useful skill. Thank you. A fine choice.
Keep your distance from him. This burden is mine to bear. May death bring peace from your madness, Leoric.
Traitors! Even in death, the armies of Condorus will still obey their king, even if you will not.
You down, Hellspawn!
More fury.
Thank you. I expected more!
I don't understand how evil walks in the day. Should it not fear the light?
Perhaps the sun is neutral.
The light is both a literal and figurative foe of evil.
You will never defeat me!
You were defeated the moment you surrendered to madness.
In the Eastern Kingdom of Khajistan, I heard rumors of Zakarum warriors called Crusaders. While the natives were most reticent, I was able to deduce that this order was founded 200 years ago, just as Rakis took his army of paladins west. But these crusaders went east on a very different mission.
High priests in Kharast proclaimed Leoric king of Khan-Duras many years ago. He ruled well until Diablo's influence drove him mad, and the loyal knight Lac-Danon was forced to slay him. Afterward, Diablo himself raised Leoric from the dead as the Skeleton King, until the monarch's son, Aiden, vanquished him.
the crater. It was you that fell from the sky? You are the source of all this destruction, and yet I sense no evil about you.
I remember falling.
Then who are you? Why are you here?
I am not your enemy. I think. Yes, I believe I have come with a warning. The darkness. The darkness is coming. I must... I don't remember.
I will take you to see Deckard Cain. He knows much. I have journeyed far to find that the fallen star was only a man. Who is he? And why has he come? He remembers nothing. Perhaps Cain can tell us what the stranger cannot.